Okay, first step, I'm going to change the lights on this doggone thing. You know, this is my Chevy Silverado 3500 Duramax diesel, 1 ton, dually. This is what I was showing you just last week or so. There was a couple of things I had to do to it. Of course, well, this is one of them. Have to change the lights. So, let's see what we can do. I got some new lights and see what happens. Gonna change it all. All right. It's supposed to be easy to do. Well, let's hope so.
Oh yeah, got to have the new stuff.
Oh, this is what we got. We have Mars Auto LED lighting, high beams and low beams, and we have the marker lights. So supposedly they're easy to change. We're gonna find out. Take this off. Comes with a little tab. You pull it. Like so. Oh, comes right out. How about that? Got a little tabs on it. This, pull this out, plug. Oh, we gotta change a few things. Look at that. All right, pull that out. Same thing on this side. Pull this out. This is going to come completely off because we're changing the whole thing. Okay. Now, if you wanted to change your bulbs, turn it. It's got little tabs on the side. You just pull it out like so. Okay. But I don't have to do that. I am changing everything, the whole kebab. Now the bottom ones. Supposedly, just as easy to change. Just as easy to get out. Thank you. get it out. Ah, just pull it. There we go. Now these we'll have to take completely apart. Let's open the box.
See what we got.
This goes to the other side. So we'll work this one. There. Nice. Okay. Here's our Mars Auto lights. Let's open these. Stickies, and there we go. Here's the model number 906 HBA4. Type M1 replaces the 906. This is the 905 M1. So this is the low beams right here. There's two of them, one for each side. Off. This is what they look like. There's a little tab on it. Just twist. There we go. Now this one plugs right in there. Little tab there. Have a tab here. Slips right in. Just like that. Now this place right over here. That let's put it right over here, that would probably be better. Now this side is the high beam. Do the same thing with it with the other one. Place it in the little tabs. Get it in right. Let's see here. There it goes like this. Nasty. That was stuffed in there. Yeah, yeah. Well, this one don't even have a tab. I'll be damned. I can make it work. God only knows why, but I got the shit I just willed to work. This one's Frankenstein's monster. Look at this. Wired up to heaven. Thank you, my brother. And there we go. I had to use a little ingenuity to get them in there because my brother didn't take care of the doggone thing like he should have, but they are in there. They look good. I got to get a few more bulbs, of course. I got to get a few more things, but they are in there. So hopefully, that'll take care of this for a minute. Till I get some bulbs, take care of that. Next thing I'm going to work on. Is this. Yes, I know. Oh, that's going to make good TV, isn't it? Yeah. I got a lot to do. Well, come back if you want to. Thanks for watching. See ya.